This tutorial will show you how to remove an iSpring quiz or survey from a PowerPoint slide. When you add a quiz to a PowerPoint slide, it will automatically cover everything else on the slide. Therefore, it's best to create a new blank slide when you want to add a quiz. Once a quiz is added, you will see a placeholder on the slide. However, these are just images and text boxes and have nothing to do with the quiz itself. The easiest way to remove a quiz is to delete the slide containing it, but this will not delete the quiz from the project folder. Learn more about iSpring resources in the iSpring project folder tutorial. The best way is to surgically remove the quiz by going to Presentation Explorer on the iSpring toolbar. Scroll down to the slide containing the quiz, then click the quiz dropdown and select Remove. You will see a warning dialog. Click Yes, and the quiz will be removed from the slide. To finalize the changes, click Save and Close.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.